I chose the degree in translation and interpreting because it gives you lots of options for your C language and lets you choose exciting ones like Arabic and Japanese. It also allowed me to create my own itinerary, choosing the languages that I was most interested in, which in my case are French and Arabic. If you ask me what I most got out of the years I have spent doing the degree and why, I'd say that what I like best is the really personal attention you get from the lecturers and the fact that the groups are small, which lets you make good progress when it comes to learning languages. I also enjoy seeing how I have learned a lot of Arabic and that my level of French has also improved. On the course, there's a multicultural atmosphere because your fellow students come from lots of different countries. Also, there are a lot of Erasmus students, and that means you can practice the languages you're learning. Contact with the lecturers is very personal, and they always give you the help you need. Also, lots of them are native speakers.
About my own experience with the degree, first of all, I much appreciated the exchange opportunities with universities of all around the world, something that for me was very enriching, both at a personal and at an academic level. Secondly, the fact of having studied different aspects related to foreign languages and cultures, but also to my own. And finally, I'd highlight the atmosphere that promotes a lot the cultural exchange and therefore the intellectual curiosity. According to my own experience and that of my class fellows, this degree prepares us for professional fields directly linked with translation, but it also gives us a solid basis to grow in different fields of specializations, close but not directly related to translation, such as international relations, communication, mediation, or foreign language teaching, for example. That is, it trains for a very wide range of disciplines. I'd recommend this degree to people particularly interested in foreign languages and cultures, but also in their own language, and also to people interested in communication in any of its forms, and to people with a lot of curiosity for all kinds of topics and disciplines.
English, French or German, Catalan or Spanish, Arabic, Italian, Portuguese, Russian, Chinese or Japanese, Romanian, Korean and Modern Greek are the languages offered in our bachelor's degree in translation and interpreting. This offer may vary depending on the areas of specialization chosen. To this, we can offer the option to choose from a further 25 languages to those students who take advantage of our study exchange agreements around the world. I like to emphasize the commitment of all the people who work in our faculty, the administration and support services personnel, as well as the teaching staff. We are very proud of our students because when they finish, they can offer quality language services to all kinds of businesses and organizations, publishers, the media, translation companies, schools, technology companies, multinational companies, export companies, etc. We also offer interpreter training in exceptional state-of-the-art facilities that are unique in Europe and that simulate the professional interpreting booths in European institutions and other international organizations.